Hey, what's up, man? How you doing, man? It's me again, LaShawn Wiggins, BFC. I'm back here with another video, and I'm making this video for you. Yeah, you. Because I understand that you're thinking about quitting. You want to give up. That's what's going on. That's what you're thinking about. That's too easy, man. Quitting is too easy. Anybody could do that. Anybody could just quit. Let me give you an example of what I'm talking about, okay? Let me give you an example. I remember, like, when I first joined the military, you know, I got 18 years in the military, right? Just in case I didn't tell you, you know now, right? I got 18 years in the military. I remember when I first joined, I never thought I would make 18 years, 4 combat tours. I never thought that would happen. Why? Why did I think that? Because when I first got into the military, you know, I'll be honest, I didn't like it. I couldn't stand it. The structure, I'd be told what to do. I couldn't just do what I want. You understand? I just came out of, like, high school. You know, 4 years out of high school, doing whatever I want, you know what I'm saying? Not whatever, but you know the stage. So I got into the military and I was like, man, screw this shit. I'ma just get out. Cause that's the easy part. It's too easy to just stop. Anybody can fucking do that. I want you to think of a marathon runner, right? Think of a marathon runner. They run 25 miles, whatever it is they run. I'm gonna tell you something right now. During that run, somewhere along that run, there's a little voice in their head. You know, it might come in and say, look, bro, your goddamn foot hurt. Look, my back, my neck, my arms, my shoulders, my everything hurt. We need to just stop. We could just stop right now and this would be all over. That is too easy to do, all right? You don't get results when you do that. If you give up too easy, then you're gonna give up everything in life, okay? If you give up, it's going to be a behavior that follows you, right? It's going to be a behavior that sticks with you. So if you give up in one thing, then you're going to give up in some more things later on in life. You see what I'm saying? And with the compound effect, it's just too much giving up going on. Not good, all right? Push through it. You can do it. All right, so going back to the military. So I'm in the military, right, and I was hating it. And I'm going to tell you a concept that came in my head, and it helped me a lot. It's weird, but it came up in my head. I told myself, I said, oh shit, we gonna have a train coming by. God damn it. Yeah, sorry about that. Hey, I shouldn't have did it next to the train. All right, but I did, okay? Let me go over here. Cause you know, it just pops in my head, these videos, all right? I'm gonna go over here a little bit and hopefully you can still hear me. Okay, so listen. So I'm gonna tell you what I said to myself. I said, what if I give up? And what if every soldier felt that way? What if every soldier felt like, you know, I'm just gonna fucking quit right now? What if they could do that? What if every soldier at one time just quit? Who's protecting our country? So I saw the bigger picture. I saw that it wasn't just about me, right? Even though I could have quit and it would have been more soldiers to take my place, but that wasn't the mindset. My mindset was, what if everybody just quit? What if everybody just quit? There's nobody to protect our country. So that made me stay in. I saw the bigger picture. I saw it wasn't about me, right? Because check this out. Right now, the state of mind you when you ain't thinking clearly, right? You ever heard the phrase logic over emotion? Well, right now, you're thinking with emotion. You're not thinking logically. Emotionally, you want to quit. You want to give up. You're tired. You're hurting. You're in pain. Yeah. Pull your pants up, man. Let's go, man. Let's go, baby. You a superstar. You could do it. You a superstar. Push through it. I know you could do it. I believe in you. If nobody do, I do. You want to hit me up? You want to call me? Call me. Email me? Do what you want. I'm here for you. Facebook me, call me live. You could do all that. All right? Next thing, right? So when I figured that out, I felt a bigger purpose. I said, I can't quit. I can't fucking quit. I can't do that shit. It was too easy, and I'm glad I didn't quit. I learned a lot along the way. I promise you the same will happen for you. Don't quit. Don't give up. Be strong. Remember, you a superstar, and if people need you, somebody needs you out there. LaShawn Wiggins, BFC, motivational video. Talk to you guys later. I love you all. Bye.